Look, we're going to a different gym. And Nick always putting me to extra work. Right, Nikki?
You gotta get a strong Fuffy. New shoes every day.
What? Buying me new shoes is like buying gasoline, putting gasoline in the car. It just keeps the car going. All right, guys, so welcome to my channel. Let's do this. I'm gonna do a killer workout with Nick, and let's see if he's gonna make me cry this time.
What are we hitting?
Leg, right?
Yeah.
Mostly hams.
What? Not for me, I'm doing quads. Let's give them a beautiful view.
Yeah.
Of Illinois.
Look behind you.
Wow, look at those awesome trees.
Look behind you.
Wow, look at that beach.
All right, we're gonna do full leg today, okay? Shoot the montage. Okay, all y'all niggas poor as fuck. I'm ULT and I don't fuck with you if you ain't us. In me I trust, I turn these niggas into cosmic dust. I'm loaded, Lux with a loaded K, cop back, I spray, I bust. That player shit, that Raider shit, still running through my blood. These brand new niggas took my name and drug it through the mud. I get the hammer, I be the judge like Dredd. Police judge my dread. Fuck your favorite artist, make sure they all dead. Shang Tsung, my sweat, broke it apart, ran with it. Weak shit, peep shit, stay dark, so tinted. Fuck around and get your dough tinted. New flows, invented, shoot shit, cold bennett. Rap game, don't hit it with these dumbass niggas. And they don't say shit, sound like dur dur dur. You like, oh, that's lit. With your poof ass hits, I'ma fuck your bitch. I just pop two cents, nigga, fuck that shit. On tree, I did not fuck with the perks. I barely fuck with the earth on me. Industry niggas the worst, acting like they from the dirt on me. Your reactions are the best.
Big friend monster.
Okay, the exercise only works if you slam the weight.
There we go, let's get a little energy in here.
You have to slam. This machine sucks, but it gives me results. Because I do calves every single day, one exercise a day, and I'm an old school. Some people ask me if I do some crazy exercise, and my answer is I'm an old fashioned, and I do simple what it works. 300?
300 pounds?
I think I can do 500.
Five.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Jesus, your legs look crazy.
I think I have 500 grams of carbs a day. Look at this.
Do it, do it. What? What the hell? You're like that alien dude.
Can you see it?
Yeah, you can see it.
Wait, I have to focus. It's hard. It's a muscle connection. Look.
What?
Maybe I can do it like this.
What? it. Look.
Muscle connection, man. We have to run because it's super cold. And I have no pet.
Woodfield Mall, baby.
I live in here. My hair, I feel like it's gonna break. Amor, would you like to take me to get makeup, a new iPhone, and AirPods?
What?
Can you take me to get those, please?
Why are you asking me if I can take you?
Because I want you.
You're balling, Flappy.
You can take me and make sure to buy it for me.
How about you buy me stuff today?
Wait, what do you want, shoes? I want you to have the same shoes. You wanna do it? Let's do it. Let's eat first. Oh, I have a surprise for you guys. I'm gonna give you guys. Okay. Let me think. I have something to show you guys, but I'm gonna show you at the end. It's a magic potion, so you can be strong and shredded at the same time. Just stay tuned, just wait a little more. I'm gonna show you. The secure guard passed by me, and I thought he was gonna say, don't record. I looked straight in his eyes, and he's tall, and he was like, he passed by, I'm like, that's right, you gotta be scared of me. Look, let me show you something. I never tried these.
Hard shell tacos?
No. You know why? I have a huge problem. If I like something, I'm gonna buy it all the time. So I don't even try, so I don't fall in love.
Baker pencil beans.
And then chicken, and that's it.
The go-to Fafa fitness it. Special.
See, rice and chicken, simple. It doesn't matter where you are. You don't have to be stuck in the house for gains or for dropping weight. Just buy food. Your turn. Nicholas, where do you have it?
Burrito.
The burrito's not even gonna close.
The five.
Rojas extra, is that okay?
Wow.
And then a little bit of hot, like just sprinkle it.
Goodness.
Yeah. And then.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it.
All right, now she's gonna do a magic of closing. Look. That is so big. Oh my God.
That was perfect.
She's a pro. I'm texting my account and say, hey, you should watch my YouTube videos because I'm putting my foot in it because I want to ride this off. Look, I'll eat and I'll ride off.
That's how you do it.
Anyway, I got all my sweatpants. It's Pacsun.
What is it?
Pacsun?
Pacsun, Fafi.
Pacsun. I am Brazilian. My English is 40%.
Right there.
Let's view the bear. You wanna view the bear? I want this for Valentine's.
Look, it's Fafi. Wonder if they have any muscle bears.
Let's go check.
We are not going in here.
No, I wanna view the bear. My boyfriend is a roider. He doesn't like nothing cute. He likes to work out.
Fafi.
Hi!
You should get a basketball jersey and work out in it. That'd be sick.
She gon' listen to the song, say the shit I don't move. I'm in the mountains out west on the tour bus, texting a chick I used to mess with. Got her in the bed doing video shoots. Tried to send one to me, but it didn't go through. Damn. She gon' let me hit it any day now. What you gonna say now? Her my ex girl got a bait now. But she still let me stay now. I can tell who's on the way out. 25 shows, check the payout. I ain't going home, I'ma stay out. Motherfuckers hate you when they looking for a way out. I just sit back and let it play out. She gon' let me hit it any day now.
After legs, Fafi chooses to take the stairs. We need to take the escalator.
Maya, look at you. Put them to hear your joints.
Literally. This place is fire. The pepper bodies. They got some fire seasoning in there.
I have to put my mask. But I need this. Mine is flushed.
Why? What's wrong with yours?
It's just only working the right side. Let's get it. Look at this. There is difference in between them. I didn't know that. Pro. They do everything to take our money. It's the same thing. Music, you know? Let's get it.
Rafi's tired.
You take me to do leg workout and then walk them all. That's for you.
Look who got a gift this time. All right, we're not coming here for a month. I gotta show them the shoes that I got.
He got jealous of Poppy and got this.
She had about 10 pairs, so I said, let me get at least one. No, these are sweet though.
I love it. Now we're getting massage.
Should we?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
It's a leg massage, right?
After that brutal leg workout, I need it.
Just leg and then cast.
Okay.
How long?
15 each leg.
Each leg?
I need massage. You should do the same. I wish I could do it in my belly. You should do a massage in my belly. All right, guys, I'm gonna get my massage and I'll be right back. I'm gonna show you the secret. All right, so this is the best and the cleanest carb. You can have it. Okay, so if you don't wanna eat, you can literally just cook them like very soft, like this. And then you're gonna blend. You can make pancakes. I'm gonna make a shake because I love to drink and then go to the gym. I don't feel heavy in my stomach. That helps me to put muscle, and that also helps me to drop water weight because it's low GI, slow digesting food. So it's gonna be little by little releasing sugar in your blood. And this is gonna be very good for you and for your results. Ah, I got the wrong one. I need, all right. So I also use egg whites. It's half a cup. It looks nasty, okay, but it's not. If you guys don't know how to make the sweet potato, if you guys don't know how to make it, go to my last YouTube video. I literally teach you guys how to make it.
But don't add the butter and the garlic, guys.
Oh yeah, no salt, no garlic, no nothing. Just
plain
sweet potato for good carbs. Okay, so if you look at this, yes, it looks nasty. So what I do, I put half scoop of protein powder. That's it. If you want to make as a pancake, you need more carbs in there. Less liquid, you know? You can also use, this is stevia, but this is from Brazil. I just use some drops and try these and you're gonna drop weight because the sweet potato is low digest, and don't forget that. Also, you're gonna put on some muscle because those are the carbs. The reason I blend my sweet potato is because I do also use Carboline during the workout, but any other time I need carbs, I do sweet potato. So it's actually fire. Try and tag me. Try this for, let's say, 15 days. Okay, in the morning, my first meal is oatmeal. And during the workout, I do Carboline with a little bit of protein in it. Then the next meal should be a drink. Again, I do sweet potato drink. And also, I do sweet potato drink before sleep. Those are perfect. I drop weight faster with, I don't crave anything because there's low digesting, like I said. So try these. You can also blend with the powder for cellulite that I gave you on the video before, the agar-agar, and it's gonna help your skin, your intestine, a lot of fiber, a lot of like nutrients and everything. I love this. I've been doing this ever since 2014. Try. Now let's go to last meal. Is gonna be my cheat meal. I'm gonna show you my cheat meal for today. Nick's gonna take me out for Valentine's Day in the past, in the future. I don't know. It's gonna be Valentine's dinner. I'll be right back. Who's gonna have cheat meal day Saturday? Don't forget, I have two cheat meals a week, Wednesday and Saturday. It's cold, Gringo, come on!
Give me those.
Oh, don't get used to this because I don't like to be my bad influence, me eating my meals like this. But because if people were asking, I'm gonna show. I go savage. A lot of french fries.
Two large fries and spicy chicken sandwich.
Yeah. And I never ate spicy. Look, let me show.
Why?
Thank you. Look, it's it's bread and chicken. Ta-da. Let me see. It's so spicy.
That's going straight to the booty. They know Fafa. You guys know under that sweatshirt she has a lot of muscle, right?
Yeah.
Thank you for being with me. I love you guys. Do the drink, the sweet potato drink. Cheat meals, pick one day a week. I do two because I work out a lot. Pick one day a week, do your cheat meals, but eat right during the week, okay? So if you need anything, DM me. I love you guys. Bye.